you remember when?
Want to know? Just want to know where he was in Game 3. Probably getting his jock out of the stands on the out of the rafters, United Center, maybe.
I can't really hear what Jeremy says because I got my two Stanley Cup rings plugged in my ear.